You are watching Quick Review. In this episode of Quick Review, we're talking about the top 5 best car dash cameras of 2021. Let's get started with the list. At number 5, Vantop H610. Displays the traffic situation on the road in real time. The rear view is 3 times wider than traditional rear views. 2.5K resolution footage with Sony sensor offers super clear footage. Throughout the day and into the night, capture details of the driver's journey. It offers wide viewing angles, a wide variety of colors, enhanced color accuracy, and higher display quality. Sony's Starvis sensor, with high sensitivity and low noise, allows users to capture crisp, clear video footage in low light, allowing them to clearly see number plates, road signs, etc. It's possible to change the resolution between the front and rear cameras from 2.5K to 1080 pixel. Either way, you will have super sharp videos to back you up if there is an unexpected incident. The Sony Starvis front camera covers a field of view of 170 degrees, while the waterproof back camera has a field of view of 160 degrees. The two cameras record simultaneously once your car starts, giving you all-around and in-time protection. Whenever you shift to R gear, the rear view will automatically appear on the screen with guidelines for easy and safe parking. Loop recording allows the dash cam to continually recording videos and overwrites the oldest one. A dash cam will begin recording a video of 20 seconds as soon as it detects a collision via the G sensor. Once the video has been locked, it will not be overwritten. Keep your car secure at all times. If the parking monitor is enabled, the dash cam will wake up and begin recording video after detecting any vibration. At number 4, Garmin Dash Cam 66W. In terms of field of view, Garmin Dash Cam 66W has one of the widest lenses currently available. Thanks to the 180-degree viewing, the camera is capable of capturing a collision from start to finish. Additionally, the camera comes with a 2.0-inch LCD screen for easy viewing of footage, and you can also connect the camera to a smartphone or tablet via Bluetooth to download video. Dashcams have a resolution of 1440 pixels, marginally better than full HD. When this camera senses an incident, it records and saves the video automatically, as is the case with many of the models in this list. It also has a voice control feature that can help reduce distractions while driving. This device automatically records and saves video of incidents, requires a micro SD card of at least 8 GB, class 10. The voice control feature, available in English, French, Italian, Spanish, German, and Swedish, allows you to save a video, picture, or start or stop recording audio. Using Garmin Drive, you can sync up to 4 cameras directly onto your smartphone. At number 3, Dual Dashcam. The front and rear cameras simultaneously capture the road front, 155 degrees, and rear, 126 degrees, in crystal clear 1920 by 1080 pixel 30 frames per second. This camera features a dual industry-leading Sony sensor for improved low-light sensitivity. The combination of an f1.8 lens and 6-glass lens captures a clear and visible video regardless of the lighting conditions. By connecting the mobile phone to the dashcam via built-in Wi-Fi, the Vava Dash app allows you to configure the dashcam, download and save footage and incidents to your smartphone, and then share them on social media. The dashcam monitors your car's surroundings while your car is parked and the engine is off, functioning as a surveillance camera system and automatically recording video upon detecting any bumps. By detecting a sudden shock or collision using the built-in G sensor, the camera will automatically record driving incidents and lock the video, which can be used as important evidence for insurance claims. An automatic loop recording will be triggered upon starting the engine. The recorded videos are saved in segments of 1, 2, or 3 minutes with an auto loop feature. The card can be up to 128 GB. Due to its low profile design, the Vava Dashcam is a well-hidden witness to the road ahead. At number 2, Apeman Dashcam. The Apeman Dashcam may be the best dashcam for you if you are looking for a high-quality dashcam while at the same time not breaking the bank. This product costs just under $50, making it an excellent alternative to more expensive dashcams. Apeman's camera can shoot in high definition, which is 1080 pixels. It has a 3.0-inch LCD screen for easy viewing, a 170-degree wide-angle lens, a G sensor, and night vision for recording in low-light conditions. However, the ApeMan dashcam has a few limitations. In other words, its G-sensor cannot be used if it is not plugged in constantly. Furthermore, the camera only works with micro SD cards that are relatively small, 32GB or 64GB. You can only record around 90 minutes of video when shooting video at the dash cam's maximum resolution. Once the dash cam overwrites previously saved footage, you will no longer be able to capture any more footage. At number 1, Garmin Dash Cam 55. A GPS-enabled dash camera, the Garmin Dash Cam 55 has all the standard features, but it's much smaller than most at only 1.5 by 2.2 inches. It records video at 1440 pixel, with 122 degrees of field of view, and automatically records anything that gets in the way. The traffic safety warning system will alert you if you drift from your lane or get too close to the car in front of you. The TravelApps feature lets you capture a brief, sped-up video clip of a long trip that can be easily shared. This HD dash camera's built-in Wi-Fi and Verb app let you share video easily. It is possible to control your Garmin 55 with just your voice. Just tell it, "Okay, Garmin," then tell it things like, "Start recording," or, "Take a photo." Your voice commands the dashcam, and you should keep your hands on the wheel. The Garmin system will then save the video, take a picture, record audio, start, stop the TravelApps feature, and so on. Dash Cam 55 is an easy-to-use high-definition driving recorder with a 2-inch LCD display. The camera's wide-angle lens lets it capture the entire road and includes GPS for accurate time and location data, pinpointing exactly when and where events occurred. Thanks for watching. I hope you liked the video. If you found it helpful, please remember to leave a like and subscribe to my channel to see more videos like this in the future. If you have any questions related to these products, you can leave a comment below and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.